So you're gonna turn this to the off position, which is righty tighty. And then I'm gonna disconnect him and I'm gonna hear airflow coming out. And I'm gonna turn it up high till you don't hear it anymore. And it's gonna drain out. Now you're going to undo here. If you don't bleed it out beforehand, you'll hear it pop. That's why we do that. Do that, bring it straight up. You see two prongs there and a seal. You're gonna take this off and find the two prongs right there. So you're going to set it right over top. Fit it into those holes. And tighten it. And then you'll turn it on and see if you hear air. I'll shut it off first. Turn it on. If there's a leak, you'll hear it hissing. See, that's at zero. You'll hear it hissing, so then you just need to readjust that valve and tight here. The tank is on, so now I'm gonna turn it. Is he a quarter? What's his?
One-fourth of?
One-fourth?
Sure. Yep.
And you can know it's on and blowing, and then you can hear it there. So. So it's in the on position, quarter, and I could feel it, and the pressure is where it should be.